This is corn.
And food chains show the flow of energy.
Photosynthesis, you need sunlight and water. Also, photosynthesis takes place in the leaves of a producer.
Oh my god.
Energy flow can go from one organism to another in an ecosystem.
Engineering design process helps solve problems.
Corn is up to 3 to 20 feet.
We all hope you enjoyed this video.